In more news tonight, June is the start of Pride Month, and over in Brazos County, we wanted to highlight a group that's providing a sense of togetherness for the LGBTQ plus community. 6 News reporter Andrea Uribe has more on the group and their effort.
The Pride Community Center provides a safe space for individuals of all sexual orientations, gender identity, and gender expressions. With Pride Month underway, they want to make families aware of their support resources in times of unrest in the community.
There were a number of public policy decisions made by Texas that were very bad for the LGBTQ plus community.
With the signing of Senate Bill 14 last June, the community center says they are still seeing the emotional aftermath of Texas prohibiting medical professionals from providing gender-affirming medical care to minors.
There were a lot of parents and families, specifically last year when these policies came about, that were up in arms. They didn't know what to do. They were providers. How do I navigate these new rules? We were there to basically say, we're here.
Their peer support groups give people an opportunity to speak out on their experiences and connect with other LGBTQ plus members to find that sense of community for their mental health.
Just like anyone else, it's so important for the queer members of our community, especially the queer youth. It's so important that they have someone that they can talk to, that they feel seen and understood by.
For 6 News, I'm Andrea Uribe.
And the Pride Community Center will be hosting several events this month, which are open to everyone.